Welcome to Apple Pig Workshop, and today I want to start to paint this watercolor. And this kind of size, I always take at least 1 week to finish it. So the video, I will become very a rough part, and I will try to cut them together and try to not make a video too long, okay? So let's do it. A punch. Hi guys, that's the things I want to paint, and my camera can't in one time holding all my paper. This paper just bigger than normal SR, but it's fine. I just try to record it, and when the end, I will going to show you the old photo, or you can go my Facebook look, okay? I just start painting. recently finished this beautiful painting, and I really like it. And I like this colorful color. And actually, this I paint this bird and this flower and all these kind of things is in Chinese. And we feel all these things can give you a very good luck. And Chinese New Year is coming, so I wish all you guys have good luck. So that's the reason I paint that. Okay. I just show you guys a little closer, but because it's big, so I feel that's maybe is a good place already. Okay. And it's a little difficult to show this kind of big photo and my art and in the video. So if you want to see a clear photo, you can go my Facebook and check out, and that will I feel it will be much better. Okay. So I hope you guys also like this kind of art. I use in the watercolor and the fountain pen. They're working together and working very good. Okay, hope you guys can try it. And if you like, please subscribe my channel. And see you next time. And that's our punch. Our punch.